So, hello, everyone. Dead Man Matador right here, coming at you. Who, from Albuquerque, New Mexico. Oh, and I don't know why I did that, because probably because I don't have an intro. Anyway. So, welcome back to Republic Commandos. Where we last left off, we had defeated... We tried to blow up the bridge, but it wound up being a misfire. And then we wound up getting killed by a spider droid. Droid that blasted us to smithereens. And then we wanted to waste our back at the beginning because it didn't save! There you got all that. And I forgot. I had to get off of. And I.
What's the hold up, boss?
I forgot to put on offline. Hey, would you hold it?
Man that turret, Delta.
Affirmative, sir. Did you hear something?
So without any further ado, let's start blowing things up. And actually get this shit done right.
Explosives prepped and ready.
Stand back, Doubters. Misfire? Misfire? Who packed that charge?
You're gonna have to find another way to bring down that bridge. You have any more ordnance?
Nothing with enough punch. Sorry, boss.
Never mind. There's a fuel line running along the underside of the bridge. A well-placed rocket might set it off. Hold on while I locate the best firing position. Okay, Delta. Okay. Try that window to the upper right of the bulkhead door.
Okay.
Hold up, squad. I'm getting a read on something big headed this way.
Hope it's not a spider droid.
Get up there, Delta.
That's right.
Guess what?
Let the expert
it's a spider it. Droid.
Incoming.
Hell, here they come. Okay, I wasn't anywhere near it. I wasn't anywhere close! These bitches I have to kill. It's almost down. It's almost down. Come on.
On the way.
Here we go. Yet again. And oh my god. I got it.
There you go, boss man. Nice one, leader man.
Well, that could have gone better.
There should be a rocket launcher in that area. See if you can find it.
Right. Should be down.
Go.
Now we gotta go straight over here. Alright. There we go. Finally. Well, I think. Of course.
Moving to cover.
All right, squad. Now that we've blown the center span and stopped the forward progress of the Separatists, we need to finish the job. We'll likely encounter heavy resistance, since the Separatists have had time to occupy this area at the bridge. Advance forward to the hangar, and keep an eye out for pockets of Wookiee resistance. They'll need your help.
Got it. Okay. Can I have that, please? Got some damn repeaters here. You stupid repeaters. Anybody get that reference? Anyway.
It's quiet.
Proximity mine.
Watch your back.
Scavenger!
Still trying to get this.
You're welcome, by the way. Well, this doesn't... Well, this sure doesn't look like a... Like a...
Place a trap there.
Placing charge now.
Perks are flanking. Need a reload here.
Get out of here!
Charger
6-2 is out.
Get out of here!
Back. Here's some help, 6-2.
Detonator, incoming!
Watch out, detonator!
Hey, come on!
Check your vector.
Fine. Battle 2 droids hit way harder than that. Here we go. Here they come. Hold this there.
I'm good as new, sir.
Hold your ground until you figure out what we need to do.
Mark's here.
Hostile down.
You know, here's my question. Since the Wookiees are like goddamn giants, and they're able to crush. Ush people with one swift foot. How are these little things able to do? How are these able to slave them off? I'm just gonna be assuming it's the battle droids.
Let's move on.
Never saw it coming. Getting back to.
Alright, get back over here. Let's get going. And while you're doing that,
let's
do the honor.
Some architecture, Delta.
I'm on it.
Oh, 7, good to go.
I'm picking up signals. Looks like an ambush.
Why? Not surprised. Whoa!
Delta, 20 up.
On my way. That's one less lizard we'll have to deal with.
Here we go. We got them down.
Heavily fortified. You should be able to bypass it through this maintenance shaft.
Well. All right. Are you ready? Let's take these enemies down. Where are we going? Get it.
Detecting motion. Rifles up.
Mercs, they're in the vents.
Heads up, we got worries.
Well, somebody flew to their death.
Look out, they're behind us.
Shit.
They're everywhere.
How are you not down? Get down, you little rat balls and frigate! Please forgive me, I'm... Get down! Okay, I think we're done. Well...
On the move, awaiting orders.
some Bacta, Delta.
On my way, squad leader!
Let's crack that terminal, Delta.
I'm on it.
6-2, combat ready. Here they come again!
Work! Just a
few more seconds. Mars gonna be here, no more 300 hits in then! Down you go. Where do we stop? Nobody knows. Okay. Yeah. Yield.
That did the job.
You could use some Vecta.
Oro covering Vecta.
Oh, God.
I need that.
I'm out. Reloading.
Let's get in the area. How about you cut this bullshit and out? Okay, we're getting out of here. We're just gonna get out of here. As they break him down.
Come in slicing protocols, Delta.
Reporting scav droid.
Behind you, 38.
Got another one.
Hey, whoa.
Network accessed.
Get off.
Area secure.
The Wookiee says the top of this cutoff in Sector 3. It's just ahead of you. They've been unable to reach his location. Any assistance you can give them would be appreciated.
Better hurry. Right now, the only support we have is one big massive Wookiee. Hey, and he's not gonna come with us! Oh, the humanity! Despite the fact that I won't be able to get any support in here! Take that. Here we go.
Hold on a minute.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Area secure. I got 7.
There we go. Making progress now today.
We need to take them out.
Heads up, we got works. Need beds.
We can take them out from here.
On my way.
Eliminating hostile before I can help you, sir.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
I'm heading there now.
On my way.
There he goes.
Back to apply.
Cancel maneuver.
He's down for the count.
On my way, squad leader.
They may be powerful, but they certainly don't stand a chance against explosions.
Go.
There we go. Right. I have to pay attention to what they're doing!
Target eradicated.
Grenade!
Hostile eliminated.
Bogey dead.
Keep moving, squad. Tafel is just up ahead.
Got him down.
On the move, awaiting orders.
Enemies are gonna be coming in.
Sector 3 is just ahead, Delta. Expect heavy resistance.
Alright. Anything here?
You got it.
No. Okay, we're going. VIW.
Give me a slice on that door, Delta.
Give me cover, Delta.
Here we go.
I need some cover here.
All right. And there's no factor. Great. All right.
Let's go.
Relax, right? Okay, here we go. You guys coming?
I'm on it. Load 7, ready for combat.
Moving to cover.
There he goes.
Unlock that door, Delta.
I'll need some cover here.
There we go. And
slice successful. We're good to go.
Here's some help, 6-2.
Sit up there. All right. I'm just not saying a single word because this is nothing more but combat, constant wars, wars.
It's topple. Looks like he doesn't need our help.
You still need to get him out of there. See if you can find a way to
get him off. All right. Hey, how you doing? Hey, Bush. Okay, I just made a guy. I just told him to get out of the way. Get down. Where did you come from? Okay. That seems to be a thing.
Give us some sniping, Commander.
Yes, sir. Weapon ready.
Oh, where are you? How many on that post? Okay, I'm falling behind. I'm going. I forgot that doesn't work. I got these guys.
Stay down.
Mercenaries are dropping in from the
skyline. He's down. Yeah. Okay.
Stop looking
over. The ho!
Begin snipe
maneuver. But I got. Where is 7?
Squad leader, good shot.
Where's 7? Okay, there he is. Good damn. You went back down, now you're going back up. There he goes, how are you doing? And there's Starfall again. Let me tell you something, Starfall. I can see why I am the Wookiee clan leader. Wasn't there a signal? Oh, there we go. I'm just getting you guys vector because knowing our predicament, get through. Knowing our predicament, we're gonna be in a serious handful here. Okay. These guys are real. Look at here! Holy crap! There he goes. Again, I can see why you're a clan leader. I can see why you're... Again, I can see why you're the clan leader. Now let's get Itcher out of here! I thought he was dead. He looked like he was dead. Okay. Unlock that
door. Slicing now.
Yeah. All right. This will take a while. Let's get moving.
Almost done.
How does Typhlet get down?
Whenever you're ready, sir.
FPD's ahead.
That does not sound good.
Reloading.
Whatever. Whatever's on the other side of that door means no good. Oh, but never mind. It's just a super battle droid. Oh, that's all. Well, you should be now soon enough. Okay, I'm just gonna do this. Why don't you watch out? Better be careful, because let me tell you, this guy is going to rip you in half. May look like a... Okay, here we go. Oh, where are we? Here coming. Got it. Man. Okay. Guys, you flimsy little. Oh, why did I say that? What the fuck? Boo, baby! Where the fuck did he come from? Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! Is he dead? Is he dead? How the freak are you still alive? Get down!
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
Over to your mortar. Squad leader, good shot.
We could use a hold here, Delta.
Setting charge.
Okay, where am I?
Almost ready, sir. Nice strike. Charge is on, sir.
Better be careful, because these...
annihilated.
Here we go.
Give me cover, Delta.
Can't believe we actually missed that one. But hey, at least we got rid of the most difficult one. Where is Charful out of all the... Oh, there you are. Da 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 da. Okay. I was not expecting an air. Back up. Here we go. And you should be down for the count. Yeah, just stay there. Be almost absolutely useless. You get down! Get through here and zap you all! Oh! And guess what? You're gonna get blown! Got to show you all fire powers on the Super Battle Droid!
The first loading dock is just ahead. It's imperative that you secure the
Well, let's just say he's down. Now we can get the heck out of here.
Yes, sir.
And get this gun out. What the frick? He's down. Why did I do that?
Needs a revive.
Well, they're all down! Why are they all down? Why are they all down?
Give us some turret cover, Delta.
07 moving to turret.
What the hell are you?
Let's crack that terminal, Delta.
Yes, 38.
Ready to engage.
I'm out. Reloading.
Alright.
On that terminal, Commander.
On it, squad leader.
Alright.
Set up there, Delta.
On my way.
3, 2, 1. I've accessed the network. Let's go.
Bert, take him out. Good job, Delta. The locks have been deactivated. Now get to the next loading. Multiple hostiles incoming. Protect that ammo.
Delta,
nice one there.
Here we go.
Reloading. We could use a hold here, Delta.
Affirmative. Placing charge. Wounded Delta here.
Hurry up!
Get clear!
Great job!
Move! 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 Move!
Rearrange some architecture, Delta.
Someone should never be this stressed out. I am feeling right now.
I can't rush this, you know.
We're gonna take this last docking bay. Now we're gonna call it. Let's quit.
Federation droids here. Powering up. Sir, you got it.
Oh, God. Wait. Before we do that, and having the mistake of screwing things up, we need Vecta. Where was the last we saw Vecta? Oh, please don't tell me it was all the way back here. Where is it? Where the fuck is it? Where the fuck is the Vecta? Oh my god. I swear, if we don't get Vecta, Hector, when we had to enter his next dock, I am going to lose my mind.
If we're all clones, why am I the only one?
The second loading dock is just ahead.
Wonder why I am pissed off at this game every time I get the 3D head! Okay, Vecta, anything. Vecta! Are you trying to kill my troops? I know I should not be talking over this thing! Hey, but this is just goddamn ridiculous! Here we go.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Moving into position.
Grenade.
Grenade.
It's a little...
The loading dock is secure, and it looks like you managed to save some of the ammo. Now get Tarpal to his troops. Delta Squad.
No. You have got to be kidding me. They come back up and they go back down. Man, it's finally pissing me off that they can't seem to hold up on their own goddamn wits' end. Come on. You know, I can never understand why you guys always decide to be right in the dead center of the of my rain of fire. Why are you there? Is these guys really getting stupid? I have a feeling this is what's happening. My own team is finally it becomes so freaking deranged that My team has become so freaking deranged. I'm usually not this mad. Usually I'm not this pissed. I literally am not this pissed. That is the game being bull. Cover me. Oh, fuck you. You're just not gonna make it easy now, aren't you? No. Good. They're down.
Yes, sir. On my way.
Cancel that vector, Delta.
What's the matter, sir?
Get yourself some vector.
Get the vector!
Don't let those flavors get close. Slice and dice, sir. Heavy casualties, sir. Lots of small arms damage.
Sorry, fellas. We got here as fast as we could.
Delta, Grievous' cars are headed your way. Get Tarpal out of there.
Great.
We can take him out from here.
Yes, sir.
Oh, these guys. What are you guys doing? You know what this is? This is heart rate bullshit. Oh. Am I getting hit? Then I kill these bastards, right? You're starting to become as useless as stormtroopers. You are high-trained guards, not goddamn stormtroopers. Baby. No! What are you doing? No! Nobodies should not be.
If we can take back this tree, we can cut off their supply lines and stop them cold. Delta, the Separatist ship has just touched down on the top of this tree. Get up there and destroy it.
Okay, I am going to end this right here. What? What?
Men are on the way to the war room. He'll provide intel and tactical support from there. He's left behind one Wookiee.
Okay, that was weird. Okay. So that was it. Next time, we're going to end these Separatists once and for all. Get them off of this planet! So we can go home. So without any further ado, hope you enjoyed and thanks for watching. Be sure to check out the annotations after this. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Later. I feel paralyzed.